Spencer with Off-Leash Canine Training, and this is a six-month-old Holtby. He is a Rhodesian Ridgeback, as you can see, and he is here for the 2 weeks board and train. There's no really major issues with Holtby, but the normal puppy jumping and not listening and being distracted by everything. So let's see what Holtby knows before he starts his 2 week board and train. Holtby, come. Holtby, come. Holtby, come. Sit. Oh, he does have to sit a little bit. Huh? Down. Holtby, sit. Holtby, place. Holtby, come. Holtby, come. Place. So, he's got a lot of work to do, but here at Off-Leash Canine Training, we'll be able to take care of him really quick in our 2 weeks, so stay tuned.
bad boy.
My name is Jenna Casagrande, and this is Holtby, and we're just finishing our two-week training session, and I'm honestly shocked and amazed with the progress that he's made in 2 weeks. Before we brought him here, he was not able to follow any commands, and I just see a complete 100% difference, and I'm excited to go home and show the rest of my family and implement everything that he's learned here. Ciara was phenomenal, and I know loving and nurturing and kept in great contact with us, and we felt very aware and abreast of what was happening during his time here. I would highly recommend off-leash training.